Scotty.
See you, mate.
Cars with Scotty. Get online.
Do I like those rims? No, but that's the one they came out with.
Yeah, exactly.
Oh, yeah. These are the ones that it was supposed to be set.
I'll give you
100
bucks.
Yeah.
I'll grab a
snack.
Awesome, thank you.
Thank you. That space behind where the back seats are, if you call them back seats. I use it as storage because the only storage you've got really is a little area that's down here. You can't open the front bonnet, which most mid-engine cars do have a front cover for, but this has only got that much storage. So I just use the back seat space as my storage, obviously. So, well, we don't seem to see many on the road and such.
Because when I first saw it, I thought
it's
a prototype.
Oh, right.
It's just a
design. No, like I said, they did the prototype back in 2012. And then the model, you know, production model ran from 2014 to 2020. That was about 150 tons of Australia, so pretty rare.
With the tank of petrol, it would go up to probably about 6 to 7 kilometres along the coast. So it's just like a normal car as far as that goes. But it's, full-on electric car. What I find I'm doing, I live at Anglesey, so I find I drive to Geelong, and charge it up and have some driving, and then I'll drive around Geelong in the electric mode, so then I'll do the reverse coming back to Anglesey, it's probably used up all the electric range. So I'll charge it up as I go back to Anglesey, I'll then drive around Anglesey for a couple of days, and then and then if I figure that I'm not going to Geelong or something like that, what I'll do then is I'll actually plug it in and charge. Just a normal 240 volt. From a sort of dead fat battery, you can charge up in about 5 hours.
Just
5 hours, and you'll be fully charged again. And then you've got electric power to just drive around the town. You know.
Once you get out on the open road, the petrol motor will track you anyway.
Well, Yeah, I probably would, because once you get it up about 80 kilometres an hour, it'll cut you running out of time. If you put in a sport mode, it'll turn it on.
Yeah, cool, hey. They're really cool. walk behind the next one.